this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video in Squishy and my cave den! And someone's not happy about it, are they? Whoa! Squishy!
Yeah?
Squishy!
Yeah?
Are you a secret ninja samurai?
Yeah.
Oh, but not. Not keeping it very secret, though, are you?
I'm not anymore.
Now you're just a ninja samurai. You're not a secret one.
you're rude.
That was pretty epic, to be fair.
Thank you.
To be fair, you knocked him flying, but you didn't jump in the jacuzzi.
Boop.
Oh yeah. What did you end up calling this? Jumpy puddle.
Jumpy puddle. Piggy jumpy puddle. What's a pig here for? In the puddle.
All right, Kay, you got it on the fly. Immediately make up a song about the jumpy puddle. Go.
Jumpy jumpy puddle is made of puddle. Puddle jumpy puddle.
It's amazing how you could just come up with that so quickly. It seemed so thought out and planned. anyway, come over here. Come over here. Have a look at this. This way. Follow me. This way. No, especially this way. Come on. That's it. Left. No, right. Now left. No, right. No, left. Right. Forward. No, backwards. Right. Forward. Left. Right. Up. Down. Left. Right. Inside. Out. Right. This way. Look. I've done the animal boxes.
Oh, no. Wait. My controller disconnected. Thumbs, bear with me. I'm stuck in this situation right now. My controller, it disconnected. There we go. What's my battery on? Oh, I do always tell you, Squishy, make sure you haven't got low battery
before we start. Do I not say that, Squishy?
There we go. Okay, right. I don't know if you're talking now. Okay, hello.
Hello, Squishy. Okay, so Squishy keeps cutting in and out for me. Right. Do you need to change your battery?
No. It's fine. I plugged it in. It's fine.
Are we okay? Right. We're carrying. Well, I was going to show you that we've done the animal boxes.
Whoa.
You see? So the colours are a bit weird. So orange is for the cows. Okay. And then white's for the sheeps. Okay. Pink for the pigs. And then yellow is for the chickens, which we don't have yet, but we will do. I got two eggs, okay?
I got two eggs.
So if I'm very lucky, we'll get two chickens.
I got eggs.
Okay, how many eggs have you got?
Four.
Okay, right. We throw them down. All we need is two chickens, and then we can keep getting more. So let's hope we get lucky and throw. Oh, none so far. No, let me throw yourself. Let me throw the eggs.
Yay!
Oh, there we go. There we go. One more. We need one more.
Miracle Duck strikes again.
Well, a Miracle Duck, you got about five chickens come out of one egg. Your last one? Oh.
They didn't break, did they?
Oh, look at this whole big pen for that one. Oh, no, this is horrible.
No.
But look at it in his little bedroom. Come up here, Squishy. So he's just by himself.
Second.
Jump up here. This whole big manly thing. He's so cute. Oh, let's give him some bread.
Okay,
we need to find some eggs. We need to get some more eggs so we can get some more chickens. Oh, ow. We need to get some. Are there any down? Well, where's the grass? There's grass down here, isn't there? Let's go have a quick look and see if there's any. Oh, that's not going to help.
Hang on, Stamps. Hang on. You're not meant to be having fun this episode. Don't you think I've forgotten? What are you meant to be doing, Stampy?
Okay, well, we had a bet in the last episode, and I lost because I didn't get a cow in the pen. So I need to destroy all of those huge towers of cobblestone, which is going to be really, really fun, and I can't wait. And
it's okay.
Tell you what. I've got an idea, Squishy. Okay. If you're interested, okay? How about we do a race, okay?
Yeah.
You see, I was going to just destroy them all, and I destroyed one, and it was really boring.
And I was like,
you know what will be more fun than me doing this by myself? Is if we have a race, okay? Because there's eight left. So if we have a race to destroy four each, okay? And then the winner can be the boss for the entire next episode, and they can order the other person around. So I know I'm supposed to need to destroy them anyway, but this way, if you take the bet, There's a chance that you can be the boss for an entire episode and actually do whatever you
say. But there's a chance that I'll lose, you see. And I would have had a nice, fun, relaxing
episode. But you're a samurai ninja. You're a samurai ninja, so surely you'll be able to do it quicker than old...
Okay.
I'm just a little cat. Just meow. All I want to do is drink meow, milk, meow, you see. So I wouldn't be able to do it as fast as you. Not as fast as a secret, well, not so secret samurai ninja. Huh?
All right. You've convinced me. I think I can do this. I can do it.
And I just don't want to do it by myself. So, okay, so we pick four each. I guess I'll do the four nearest this side. I'll start with this one. And then you do the four nearest that side. And you're going to destroy. So you don't need to destroy where the torches are, just the cobblestone. Okay.
Okay.
And then the first one to destroy all four in the next episode, for the entire episode, the winner is the boss and the losers can do whatever they say.
Okay, that's it. 3, 2, 1, go!
That's not fair. No, that's not fair. Not fair, not fair, not fair. Wasn't ready. Right, up we go. So you also, not only do you have to destroy the cobblestone, like the walls, you also need to destroy the tower that you need to pile up. You know, obviously it's going to have different towers. So you need to destroy both on the way down. And it's very high. It's very high up here.
I know. I'm a bit scared. There's a creeper as well, like, nearby me.
Well, at least we're like away from the creeps. This is a nice time to get a view over Cave Den as well, actually. So there's a nice little benefit. Right, so we're gonna destroy this to the very top, and we can use all the cobblestone walls for something else if we want as well. And there's a witch on me. There's a witch on my shoulder.
Ah,
Squishy, there's a witch on my shoulder.
Don't worry, Stamps. Wait, are you using a diamond pickaxe?
No, I was just thinking about this. What are you? I'm using iron.
I'm using iron as well.
Okay, I do have a diamond pickaxe, but it's the Silk Touch one, so I've been saving it. I made a bunch of iron axes ready, though, for this episode. So at least, I guess this is fair. It's slow but fair, I guess.
Yeah, I'm trying to think, still.
What's the quickest way? I think if I destroy a few down and then look up and destroy the rest, I think this way might be quicker. I'm not entirely sure. It's actually not going too slow, actually. I've almost done the first tower, and that's going to be like one quarter of them done. How are you doing?
I'm nearly done.
What, the first tower?
No, all of them.
All of them. I turn around and you'll just destroy them all and build something else.
Yeah.
I'm going to move on, Stampy. I'm a samurai ninja, don't you know? Right, so what? If you win, what are you going to do as the boss?
I can't tell you.
No?
It's a secret.
It doesn't really matter, to be fair.
I blew up something. The creeper exploded. It's okay.
Okay, well, you've got to repair it. You've got to repair it before carrying on. That's
no,
the rules.
I don't. That's not a rule.
That's the rules.
That is not a rule.
Let me just check the rule book. Page 24. Yep, I just checked the rule book, and it says that if you destroy something else, you've got to fix it before carrying on. That's what the rule book says.
Luckily, nothing really blew up.
Didn't it? Oh, okay, fair enough. Carry on. Actually, let me take a look. Where is the... is that... Oh, wait, you didn't kill the villager, did you?
No, he's fine. He's wandering. Oh, no, he's escaped.
Oh, you blew up the fence.
He's
oh, off. Brilliant.
He's gone walkies.
Oh, brilliant.
Oh, well.
He's not going to last long, is he?
No.
These googlies all over. Where even are you? Oh, hello. Is that your second tower you're doing down?
Yeah, this is my second one.
Is there anything in the rules about shooting arrows at the other players?
Yes.
Okay, and does it say it's
perfectly
allowed?
It can't happen. Don't, Stamps, don't. I'm like, I'll fall into the lava. You'll propel me into the lava.
There's a skeleton under me. I was only shooting near you to scare you. I wasn't going to actually do it.
I don't know. You're okay. A cheater anyway. I don't trust you.
How am I a cheater?
You always cheat at games.
I'm not. I'm just good at, like, weeding my way out of doing things. Like this, for example. Like, I should be just doing this all by myself. Like, I don't even care about what happens or, like, who wins. It's just, at least I'm not doing this all by myself.
That's true. That would have been very boring.
I've already won from the beginning, but I would like to win properly, and I'm not doing very quick here, and I'm worried because there's that skeleton loitering right in the bottom of my towers, and I'm worried that he's going to shoot me off, which will be really annoying. Because if he shoots me off now, I'm going to have to build up a third tower in order to destroy these two towers.
Don't fall off,
just continually
then.
Adding towers. Right, so this is... That's your second one done. Oh, you destroyed the... You're not allowed to destroy the torches, I said.
Oh.
Huh? I did say that.
I didn't hear you. I didn't hear you. You said destroy the towers, and I destroyed them. I don't want them floating. That's so unrealistic.
Well, no, but we could do the towers going up from the grounds, and then that way they just don't block caved in.
Stamps.
Yeah? I'll let you off. We can do something different there. We could add glowstone or something. Right, then, let's go and carry on. Where are you already up there? Right, well, where's my next tower? You're stealing all my towers.
At the front. No, yours is the one by the pool.
I was thinking of doing like near Stampy side than you're doing near mine. I don't know. I'm just doing towers.
Near Stampy side, Stampy side, and you're doing near mine. Is that what you just said?
Like, I thought I was doing the ones like near the Stampy statue, and you're doing the ones near Squishy.
I am. This is near Squishy.
Well, no, it's nearer me, isn't it?
No.
Like, I was thinking of it, if you split it down the middle, like if you took the front door of the house and did a line to the lava, I was thinking it like that way round, not the other way.
See, the thing is, Stamps, we do things very differently. I think I'm digging up
too high. I'm digging up to the top. There's got to be an easier way to do this. Ooh. I might try digging up with dirt, because I could destroy it quicker, but it means that I need to keep quickly switching between the pickaxe and the shovel.
Okay,
I think I'm going to try that on my last one.
Have a go.
It's pretty close. You're still ahead, but it's pretty close now. There's just the last two towers there.
I'm
making my way down on this one.
You should be ahead of me because I've been destroying more than you by accident.
What, one extra block?
Yeah.
Well, I've been talking and I've been pretending to shoot arrows at you, which probably didn't help me out very much.
I had to
while you're up
something.
High, though,
so
keep an eye out for chickens as well. So we need one more chicken because I feel so sorry for that one little lonely chicken.
I know,
just sitting in that
pen such a
by
shame.
The fact it's a little baby one as well makes it seem worse. Right.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm nearly making my way down in this tower. I saw you just made it down to the floor.
Where's
you're definitely
the last
ahead.
One?
There's two left.
Okay.
So just pick one of them. Just pick any of the two towers. No, there's no need to rush though. I mean you're already ahead. No need to rush. You take your time, Scott. You're going to if you go too fast, you might slip. I think that's a bad idea.
I need to take my time.
Right, here's the last one here.
Right,
Sam, I'm
going to
go
for
destroy
the whole tower.
Strategy. Pardon? I left the torches.
Yeah, but you used cobblestone, haven't you? Not cobblestone fences.
Huh?
Did you use fences?
I don't think I did that. I might have done that tower. Okay, well, I go and destroy that bit after. And I'm going. Okay, this is okay. Here's my tower here. All right, I'm trying my dirt strategy. It'll be the same speed up, but I should be able to get down quicker. Is the plan?
Yeah.
Right, I don't want to dig up higher than I need to. Are you already digging down, or are you still going up?
Yeah, I'm still digging down. I need to be very accurate.
I ran out of dirt.
Are you going down?
No, I'm going up. I'm going up still. Right, okay, I still got to go up high. Oh no, I'm doing this so slow. Oh, slow down, Squishy, slow down.
No.
Right, if my dirt strategy works, then I got a small chance of catching up, but it is only going to be a very small chance. Right, here we go. Once I get to the dirt, oh, you're not too far ahead of me. Oh, slow down, Squishy. I can see you going crazy down there.
I know, why would I slow? Why are you telling me to slow down as if I'm going to slow down? No.
I'm going to try something. I'm not going to change to speed up, am I? Oh, no.
I'm not going
to
listen
to
you.
Oh, no, you're so far ahead. Right, hopefully this dirt is going to be really quick. Oh, this is quick. Oh, if I did this from the beginning, I'd have had such a good chance of winning. Go, 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 go. Oh, why did I not do this from the beginning? I thought it'd be quicker just using cobblestone, so I don't need to keep switching to the shovel. But yeah, the dirt is obviously way quicker.
One, two, three, and I'm done!
No.
And look, you didn't even do this one correctly. Look at that. You got so far to go.
Well, you destroyed the torches, so technically I won. Through a technicality, I won. So, yay!
I disagree.
That means in the next episode, Squishy has to be my slave, and I'm going to be the boss, and I get to order her. All right, you win again. I'm sure in the next episode, I come up with another bet to get out of it. I just keep going until I eventually win something.
Okay, so are we going to be doing fences up here? Is that what you
said? That's what I thought we could do. So these are kind of just floating. If we just do the walls like this, the same as it was, but rather than like from the ceiling, from the ground like that. Does that look okay?
Yeah, I guess. I don't want them like, I don't know, they're a bit like unorganized. I think we should organize it a bit more.
I don't think they need to be in a row. I don't know, we could just get rid of them, but I just feel like rather than having them float, like it's good to have just more lights, and rather than having them floating, it'd be good if they were held up by something, I guess. That's what I was thinking.
Let's look for another chicken, Stamps. Don't worry about it for now.
Okay, right, so let's go to all the places where they grow. So the grass, yeah, was right down there. That's where we're getting most animals. Let's have another little... Oh, hello, purple sheep.
Is that a purple sheep?
Any chickens
sheep?
Down there? Yeah.
Oh, it's well, a purple wool. Oh, the wool's on fire. Oh, wait, the wool... Stop. Thank you.
Any chickens?
Chicken.
There's a tree over there that's been on fire forever. Okay, creeper as well.
Chicken.
This is getting a bit dangerous now. Go. Oh, hello, creeper.
Hello. Oh,
goodbye, creeper.
Oh, goodbye.
I don't think there's any more grass around here. I mean, all we really need is a few more eggs would be good. I mean, it's difficult to get the animals back once you find them. So
I'm gonna go check if the baby chicken's grown up and laid an egg. No.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Of course. Well, once you've got one, it'll just keep laying eggs.
Yeah, they do.
You don't need
to
worry about getting a chicken. And then it'd be like a whole big chicken family. We just keep throwing all the eggs down. There we go. Okay, there we go. We don't need to worry about them. That's what we can do then. All right, so what do you want to do now then? So we still need to think about our storage area. We've been putting it off for a really long time.
Yeah. I know. If you come by the animal boxes.
Okay.
And then, where are you? Okay. So what we can do now is do this.
Okay, so let me get this right. Is it like this?
No. I don't think we should do that just yet, Stamps. I think we should just do this.
Okay, let me try it again. Like this.
No. You have to bend your knees and then go boop 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 and then spin around in a circle like that.
Okay, like this. Beep 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 beep.
Yay!
Beep 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 beep. Okay. Right, let's give it a go then. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Beep, 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 beep. That's good, actually. That's good. Good idea, Squishy.
Yeah,
oh, no, you're going to be in charge the whole episode next episode. That's what we're going to be doing, stuff like that the whole time.
20 minutes
I'm going to be so annoyed because I'm going to be wanting to get things done. Right, I'm going to make the most of this episode when you're not the boss yet then. Right, so... Are we going to do the station stuff idea? I think we need to make a decision overall. Are we gonna do my little minecart chest idea?
My little minecart.
we need to make a decision either way, Squishy. And yeah. I don't want to make the decision by myself in case it's a really bad idea. So we need commitment here. Are we going to do the station stuff idea? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Right. Where are we gonna do it? So it could be, I think it should under be
the,
somewhere.
Are we going to do it under the house, though?
I want to do it somewhere we have easy access. Well, it could just be here. Like this wall here, maybe? So we don't have to...
Do you know if we can make it like a garage? Or a garage?
I just don't want it to be... Yeah, I just don't want it to be like that we have to go in the house every time we want to get stuff, is all I want. I want us to be able to access it for here. So if we flatten out this wall, maybe to like here. No, squishy, to like here, so it's in line with this.
Oh.
You think?
Yeah.
And then, so then we just need a big like row of, a big row of buttons there.
Buttons?
And then a track going down. So what I might do then, is I might very quickly... I go and run over to, you know where all the track was?
Yes. Don't we have a load of it though? Didn't we pick some up?
I think we got some, but there's like the track went on for ages, so I might go back to there and just steal a bunch of stuff because I think it was like pretty much all power rails as well.
I've got eight.
Because it'll make it really quick.
I've got eight
power
rails.
Okay, I think there might be some more in the chest and maybe steal some redstone as well.
I've got a villager.
Okay. Oh, now, and while I'm doing that, your challenge is to get the villager back back locked away.
Right. Okay. Here we go. Boop.
Well, here it is. Right. Okay. This is where we played our zombie pinball again. I've head back here. And right. So we are getting getting tracks is certainly not going to be a problem. And it's also it's all powered by redstone blocks as well. So, like, if we need a bunch of redstone, we can get, like, an almost endless supply from it here. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and gather up loads of these power rails so we have them ready for the next episode. And then maybe in the next episode we're going to begin building it. But to be honest, it's not really up to me, is it, Squishy?
No, it's not up to you, Stampy. It's all up to me. It's my
so
job.
So I guess me and you will find out what we're doing in the next episode as Squay Sheep tells us, what we're going to be doing, seeing as she will be the boss.
Yay, I'm the boss. Best boss ever.
Boop, not boop. Yet, though. Not yet. We've got to wait until next episode. But sadly, that is the end of this episode. So I'll be leaving a link in the description to the next one once it's online. But for now, we want to thank you all very much for watching. And we will see you all
later.
Bye.